Next up, from Japan, they've come a varied route to get here. She lived and trained for 5 years in China. He was born in Canada, but they now represent Japan. Ninth in their debut at the World Championships in Moscow last year. And here they are in Nice. This is Narumi Takahashi and Mervyn Tran. Yeah, the music, you'll know. Wonderful start, triple salchow. Wow, it was a lateral twist.
The speed of the rotation from her, just amazing.
The throw, triple salco. It's really hotting up now.
She didn't maintain control on the landing of that.
Beautiful routine. Slightly over the top, the response, but it was good. And a good decision. She moved to Canada to train with Mervyn. And they've been together 5 years now. A rich future. Again, very, very sharp.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. What I'm noticing about all the programs this evening, it's not just about the technical elements, it's about the transitions within the program. The second scores, the program component scores, are going to be fabulous. It's a really good program. The lift was just amazing. Level four on the lift for Deadshaw with all those positions that she had. And he made it look so easy. Just that one mistake on the throw triple salchow where I think she landed on 2 feet. So there was so much elevation there, and I think that was the only way that she was ever going to maintain control. So it was probably the right decision. But goodness me, these two have got better and better. So much more poise and finesse this year. Just look at the timing. There was a pause in the music at this point, and there a thud as they both come down on that side-by-side triple salchows, but perfect landing there. Here she is with a twist. Look at it. Amazing elevation. He spots her perfectly on the landing. Arms aloft from her. And here's the throw. Throw Triple Salchow. Just watch the landing. She's got loads of height there, makes it early, and just puts that left foot down on the way out. So the grade of execution will suffer very slightly there. The great thing was, though, she got quickly into a beautiful landing position. And this lift, look at this. Amazing. One hand and a very difficult dismount, too.
Well, they've been busy this year. They went to Skate Canada. They were fourth there, second in the NHK Trophy in Sapporo, in their home country, and then sixth in the Grand Prix final. So a busy year, and it's all worked out superbly on this, the first of obviously two elements, the short program and then the free, but they've done themselves no harm here at all. No holding back there. So it should put them into the lead.
I love you anyways. My mom, Jody Berry, and everyone CPA Montreal. And CPA St. Leonard.
So the score to beat, 62-48. From Katie Denny and John Coughlin. Oh, wow. Into the lead, it's their best ever score in the short programme.
By so, some way, isn't it?
It is indeed. If virtually 3 points in the lead, then they're going to take some pegging back. They will get pegged back, but it may take a little while. Takahashi and Tran for Japan.